play.
Hi, we're Team Umizoomi.
We've got a problem. The Shape Bandit has been taking away all of the shapes in Umi City.
Somebody needs to stop that Shape Bandit. Umi City needs its shapes.
I know. I can use my Shape Belt to make any shape that Umi City needs.
Any shape?
Oh no! The Shape Bandit took my Shape Belt!
Ah, now the Shape Belt is all mine! A toodly-doo, Team Umizoomi.
The Shape Bandit is getting away!
If only Geo still had his Shape Belt! Then he could build us a super-fast vehicle so we can catch the Shape Bandit.
Wait! Shapes are everywhere! We just need to find the right shapes!
Jumping JPEGs! I have lots of different shaped things in my bottomat!
Team Umizoomi,
it's time for action!
Umi friend, will you help us look for the shapes to build a race car? Let's get started! Click an object to pick it up. And then click again to put it on the right shape in the blueprint. A rectangle. Two long sides and two short sides. Awesome! A parallelogram. A circle. It's completely round. That's right! A semicircle. A triangle. Three sides and three angles. Great matching! A circle.
Umi-rific.
Almost finished.
Super shape!
Alright, it worked. Now let's catch up with that Shape Bandit. Uh-oh, there goes the Shape Bandit.
He's getting away.
A toodly-doo, Team Umizoomi.
That tricky Shape Bandit. We need to build something that will help us speed across the lake to catch him.
I'm on it. Here comes the blueprint.
And here are more objects from my bottomat.
Let's find the shapes to make a patrol boat. Let's do it. A rectangle. Two long sides and two short sides. Yes, a parallelogram. A rectangle. Two long sides and two short sides. Good job, Umi friend. A rectangle. A triangle. Three sides and three angles. Good job, Umi friend. A parallelogram. A rectangle. Two long sides and two short sides. Great job. All we need now is...
Super Shape!
There he is! The Shape Bandit!
Looks like he's about to get to the edge of the lake! We're gonna catch him this time!
You can't catch me! I'm the Shape Bandit! Toodly-doo!
There he goes! Up, up and away in his Shape Bandit helicopter!
That means we're gonna need something even faster!
Let's see what's in my bottomat!
How about a super-duper Umi jet? Let's get building! You've got super shape power! A triangle. A rectangle. Two long sides and two short sides. Awesome! A rectangle. A parallelogram. Four sides with opposite sides that are the same length. That's right! A triangle. Awesome job, Umi friends!
Super Shape!
Wahoo! Shape Bandit, straight ahead!
Ha ha! You'll never catch me, Team Umizoomi. Not once I get to my secret hideout.
Look! He's going inside of that billboard.
I think we just found the secret Shape Bandit hideout. Hang on, everyone. Game over, Shape Bandit.
Team Umizoomi.
Oh, I give up. No matter how many shapes I have, I still can't build the one thing I really want. I want to build a house so I can live in Umi City.
But why didn't you just say so, Shape Bandit? We can help you make a house out of shapes.
That's a great idea.
All right, here comes one final blueprint. Will you help find the shapes we need to build a house for the Shape Bandit? Here we go. A triangle, three sides, and three angles. Awesome! A square. A triangle, three sides, and three angles. That's right! A rectangle. A rectangle, two long sides, and two short sides. Awesome! A triangle. A rectangle, two long sides, and two short sides. Now for the finishing touch.
Super Shape!
Wow! It's perfect!
I'm so sorry I took your shape belt, Geo. I promise I'll never steal anything ever again.
My shape belt! Thanks, Shape Bandit!
Click here to play again with different vehicles and blueprints. Or click here for a special printable.